Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to make this very special paneer Mangalorean recipe which has a dash of flavor of coconut and a typical South Indian Mangalorean curry. If you like the recipe, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also like and comment in the section below. So first we'll dry roast some of the spices. So I'm taking 1 spoon of ghee. We'll just heat this. I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. And 1/4 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds. And we'll just saute this for about a minute. Once they start to splutter, I'm going to add about 5 to 6 garlic pieces and about 1 small spoon of tamarind, 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds, and we will give this a mix. If you don't have tamarind, you can also go ahead and use tamarind paste. I'm adding 1.5 teaspoon of coriander powder and 1.5 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder to get a good red color. We will just saute this for about a minute. And because it's become very dry, I'm going to add in about 2 spoons of water so that the masalas don't burn. We'll cook this on low flame for about a minute. Cool it down and blend it in a mixer. You can use some water but make a smooth paste. Let's go ahead and prepare a marinade now. So I've taken this size paneer pieces and I have put slits like you can see vertically and horizontally so that the marinade gets in the paneer. So for marinade, let's begin. We have about 1/4 cup of curd that I've taken. To this I'm going to add a little salt for taste. ⅓ teaspoon of turmeric powder. And 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. That's it. We will not add too many masalas to this. Let's give it a good mix. And for its binding, I'm going to just add 1/2 teaspoon of gram flour. Don't add too much, this is just for the marinade to stick to the paneer. Mix this, ensure there are no lumps. Now we'll add in the paneer pieces and we'll also put in the marinade in the slits that we've made. If you find this difficult, don't worry, you can just cut paneer in smaller pieces and you can put it in the marinade. You need not make the slits. This is ready. I'm setting this aside for 10-15 minutes. After 10-15 minutes, we will heat about 2 tablespoons of oil. And we are going to add these paneer pieces in the oil. We just have to roast this for a couple of minutes till they turn golden brown from both the sides. Keep the leftover marinade aside, we will use this for the gravy. This is done from one side, I'm just flipping all of them. These are ready. When they are golden from both the sides, we'll take it out in a plate. And in the same oil now, I'm adding the paste that we made earlier. And for 2 minutes, we're just going to saute this in oil. Once the oil starts to separate, I'm going to add the leftover marinade, which is just about 2 tablespoons or so. We'll add that in. And very important ingredient now, this is the coconut paste. I've just taken fresh coconut and with some water I have made this paste in a mixer. If you want, you can also use coconut milk or dry coconut powder instead of this, but I just think the fresh coconut gives it a much better flavor. That's why I'm adding fresh coconut. Mix this really well. I'm adding some salt because we haven't added any salt so far to the gravy. Mix it in. I'm adding 1/4 cup of water. You can add water as per how much thickness do you need for this gravy, but don't make it too watery. We'll cover and cook this for 5 minutes till oil starts to separate. Let's check. This looks done. Now I'm gonna add 2 spoons of ghee to this. You can also add in pepper powder while you are cooking this. Pepper also brings in a really good flavor for this dish. I like to add it from top, so I'm just going to add it on top once I plate this. I'm putting in the paneer pieces. And because this paneer is cooked before, you may face a little difficulty. So do not go ahead and mix this thoroughly after you add paneer. Just cover it lightly with the gravy and that's done. Do give this recipe a try. It is really, really tasty and unique. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell icon to get more updates on my channel.